This home, located in the chaotic city of São Paulo, stands out for its consistent application of the latest innovations in housing construction and technology. The first thing we notice is a system of electrical pop-up grommet integrated in the countertop, providing electricity for this toaster. Just turn it on and we will have some yummy toast for breakfast. The kitchen also includes the latest in appliances, like the drying racks built into the cupboard and this garbage disposal built in near the sink. This pipe, for example, links the kitchen directly to the garbage bin. Everything is linked. In the living room, the glass doors recess into the wall, creating an open space that every modern architect dreams about, the perfect dialogue between indoors and out. The fireplace is perfectly integrated into the architectural design and comes in handy on cold days. A central vacuum system does away with the grueling task of assembling and disassembling the traditional and unbearable vacuum cleaner. An advanced security system guarantees that the residents can sleep peacefully or watch closed-circuit TV. Who wouldn't like to have their own reality show? The office is integrated with the living room and has retractable electric desk outlets, allowing you to turn on the very latest in writing machines. Wooden panels can be adjusted for effective control of the sun rays. Next to the patio, quart and steel panels open and close, instantly transforming this space into a modern Italian pizzeria. There's space for several cars in the garage. Forget about street parking. Our city followed the American model and invested heavily in the automobile industry. This has made life totally impossible. The city's residents spend on average 2 hours in traffic. That is 8.33% of their lives sitting in a car. Next to the garage, there's a wine cellar with a crushed stone floor to soften an accidental fall of a Chateau Margaux 2009 vintage. Modern technology protects the vital signs of the home. There's solar and electric energy, in addition to natural gas and even diesel fuel for the generator when nothing else works. Here, for example, is a system that automatically injects chlorine into the pool. On the upper floor, with its 4 bedrooms, there's a chute that sends clothes directly to the laundry room. Floor to ceiling, closets have the latest sensors that automatically turn the lights on and off. A hallway separating the bedrooms can be used as a small waiting room. Everything is linked to everything else. Large glass panels offer us a fantastic view of the city. The entryway includes a mail delivery system that ensures total isolation from the outside world. The built-in intercom system allows perfect communication with the inside of the house. In short, everything is linked.